We are go for launch, which is absolutely outstanding. This day has been a long time coming. In preparation for sending it to the moon with a crew. And we want to make sure that it works absolutely perfectly when we do that and that we understand all the risks. We're going to learn a lot from this test flight.
But then when Gene gets done configuring that SCP-5, we'd like to get on with the Thunder 6. I want that to come out.